Hello everyone, and welcome to another Vamers Live. Sorry for the delay. We did have some technical issues. I think we're sort of still having one right now. Yes?
No.
My name is Hans.
And he's Tyrum.
And today we're going to be playing some PUBG. At least I hope we'll be playing some PUBG, because there we go. Andy's game is finally loaded in.
Yes.
Thank you for joining. For those of you who still want to enter our PUBG competition, we did extend the date. I think the last day is tomorrow. The link is down below, so do check it out. You can win a copy of the game for yourself. On Xbox One. Okay. And hey, notification squad, so cool to see you guys. Thank you for tuning in, like always. We're trying something a little bit different today where I can sort of see what's happening. So it's something new. We are trying different things the entire time to try and get this to work. So please do shout out if you can.
Weird, yeah?
Okay, yeah, I don't even know where we're going yet. I'm too busy talking. Okay, let's go. Okay, cool. I did drop a marker just over there. I don't know if you can see it, the yellow one.
Yeah.
Issues with audio. Unfortunately, we're just gonna have to deal with them for now because we are short-staffed this evening. It's just myself and Andy because Joystick and the rest of the crew.
You damn traitors!
Yeah. So we can't really do like tech support while we're alive. But thank you for letting us know. Andy, just quickly, check your settings quickly on the Xbox.
Okay.
Just make sure that audio is outputting to both the headset and the console, not just one or the other.
Okay.
Yeah, display sound. Audio output. Yeah, it should be fine. It should be fine. It's not working. I will have to troubleshoot it at another later stage. Okay, are we gonna get a chicken dinner?
Yes.
Yes.
Go team. Other famous members don't know what team means.
Hey, she said it, okay?
There we go. Five.
Well, yeah.
Joke.
No one like us, like a single player. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can quickly try and solve this. We'll be right back. Okay. Are we working this time? I think everything seems okay. I'm moving. Andy's moving. You can see me. Wave your hand, Andy. You can see Andy. Hopefully you can hear us. Can you guys hear us now? Yay! It seems.
So,
Oh, okay. All right. Okay. So, we're totally like out of the zone right now.
Alive.
We're still alive. We're still in the same house. So, things haven't changed. Thankfully.
Painkillers! Yes!
Thank you guys for giving us the feedback. No, I can't do that. Okay, listen. Let's keep going.
Yeah, no, this is now finished. I don't see anything else. You're not allowed to smoke your hands.
This is what happens when you're like, alright. Gaia, Paya, Poloni place. But on the way there, let's just hit some of these places.
The word Poloni is very taboo right now. Did you know?
I know. I said it.
So dirty. So yes, PUBG in the house.
I don't know how no one has killed us yet. I think it's because we're all the way on the edge of the map. And we have to work our way in. We didn't really land at any sort of
hot spot.
Yeah, hot spot.
Which is good, you know.
Oh, I need a bag, and I need something. What's that thing? I need armor as well. Look, we're still good. We're fine for the meantime. But how are we literally not getting anything that we need?
Yeah.
I mean, really.
Look, I don't even have. I've only picked up painkillers. And you know, I always pick up so many painkillers because in real life I do like painkillers, but on the game I never use them when I'm in trouble.
She's only joking.
Or am I?
Okay, so there are actually places. There's a whole lot of places this way. Let's go this way. Let's see what's happening on this side. Sorry, Crystal! Like I said, everyone, we're trying something new today where we're trying to get to the point where we can just operate if it's just two people.
I don't know what life is. This game makes me not.
I don't even know if anyone can hear us anymore.
Well, yes,